Today is the day one of the lockdown in the city of Bengaluru, and we are at one of the containment zones, which is the east part of Bengaluru, Ramsampalya, which accounts for nearly 21% of the total number of positive cases in the city, which is nearly 20,000. Now, what we understand is that, to give you a brief idea about what's happening on the ground, we see that the essential items, either it's grocery stores or even supermarkets, will be allowed to open. And remember, this will be open only until about 12 p.m., which is 5 a.m. till 12 p.m. Police have also barricaded the area to ensure that there is enough security, and they are at various vantage points. Excise department have also arrived to see. In fact, the bars are locked so that the people do not sell it in black. Now, these are the certain measures which have been taken by the Bangalore police. So what we also see here is that the police are asking people, for what reason are they coming out of their homes? Remember, only if you have either valid pass or a reason in case of emergency, only then will you be allowed to come out. In fact, remember, people purchasing groceries, now this will remain open only until 12 p.m. Even according to the police, the Bangalore Police Commissioner, he tells us that the hotels will also remain open. But remember, now they will not be allowed to dine in, but it will remain open only till about 8 p.m., which is only for the parcel services. Now, for those who really want to leave the city, Bengaluru, or even enter the city, if only you have an emergency and the train tickets, or even for that matter, the flight tickets, they will be the valid passes. In case you're traveling by the road, you will have to procure a valid pass from your jurisdictional police. Only then will you be allowed to, in fact, move around the city. Now, another most important thing to note here is that Bengaluru city, in fact, accounts, we see that the maximum number of cases have been reported. If you're really looking at various other districts, in fact, it takes the top spot amongst the rest of the districts in the state of Karnataka. To give you a very broad perspective, we see that Bengaluru South, in fact, reports the highest number of cases. What we also understand is that it reports nearly over 26% of the cases, and that has been definitely a reason to worry. Just in the last 7 days, we see Bengaluru Rural and the Urban put together have reported 9,721 cases. Now, that has been the huge, big number, a reason, a big cause of concern for the people. In fact, to give you a broader perspective about really what has happened during the unlocking and also even during the lockdown time, in fact, Bengaluru during the lockdown one, which is on 14th of April, reported nearly 71 of the cases. Now, cut to clearly on 31st of May, which is the lockdown 4.0, nearly 358 cases were reported. After which, we are looking at the unlocking of 1.0, which was on, in fact, 30th of June. We see the cases rose to nearly 4,555. Now, that clearly, within a matter of 1 month, is a jump of over 4,000 cases. And during unlock 2.0, we see today, which means as of today, the positive cases stand at nearly 20,969 cases. Now, this has been the situation where Bengaluru city has been seeing a huge surge in cases as far as coronavirus is concerned. Now, according to the government, what they tell us is that just only because of the rise in number of cases, they tell us that that is the reason that it necessitated for them to call for a lockdown. Now, the lockdown will go on for the next, 7 days. Now, remember, these are the 7 days which is going to be very crucial for the government to analyze the entire situation, if at all they are able to contain the spread. With video journalist Pradeep, this is Sridhar reporting for Mirror Now in Bengaluru.